Welcome back, guys. Dr. Sonachan here with your dose of fail, playing Don't Feed the Monkeys. What is the telephone number of the person responsible for the man taking place in cage 3? So, cage 3. Pay attention over here. Yeah, clearly. Oh. That looks very creepy. Okay, we're having a disco. Am I waiting to see him get caught? Okay. Interesting. I'm not gonna call them right now because it's 3:30 in the morning. What's tragedy strikes the third UV Olympics. Ugh. Walker confident in his victory. Is that supposed to be Trump? Picnic with the press. Turkey and caviar were served. Delicious. Where are all the chickens? So it's asking me who's the telephone number responsible. Well, before I commit to that, let's call. That doesn't go there. Can you tell the difference between an M4 for a fire station? As long as there's uniform. a shot. There yesterday. Definitely working. Conversations. He thinks that the past was great. Because he's Hitler. Actually go ahead and buy it. Aha. Done. that's all for now, guys. Thanks for watching. I'm Dr. Sona-chan. Keep your eye out for the next Dose of Fail.